Hello and welcome to episode one of a brand new series. As you can see, I'm on The Sims 4 and I am going to start a new playthrough. I'm not going to say I'm not going to cheat, but I'm going to try and not cheat. I have actually cheated already and gave myself a bit more money than you do get originally. So you only originally get 20,000, but I gave myself an extra 20 because 20,000 isn't enough to set up a flat. So I have my sim here. I've already created her. Her name is B. And I am just doing the flat, one bedroom. This is a fun fact, but in late 2017, it was about November 2017, I actually started doing a Sims 4 playthrough. And I was recording episodes. I think I got about 3 episodes done, but the quality was crap. And I did it on the City Living World as well, in this exact apartment. I'm not making it the same like style or anything, but it was this exact apartment, which is so cool. This is Future B doing a quick voiceover. I am time-lapsing the next 4 minutes, just so you can see everything. And so it's a bit more interesting. So I'm going to put a song here. I don't know what yet, but I hope you enjoy it. Right, I have finished the apartment. This is the finished product. I absolutely love it. I did just put that in a time lapse because, I mean, I've spent probably 20, 30 minutes doing the apartment, but I love it, especially the sitting room, actually. Like, I love this coffee table. But first of all, let's get her in. And I actually... full view. And I want... no trespassing. Disallow neighbours. Hey... I don't want random people coming in. But let's first of all get her a job. Right. Or work. Register with Ministry of Labour. What's that? Register your career. What's your title? I have no idea. Let's just put... Oh, I must have capital locks on. Vlogger. Record stuff. Let's just see... I don't think that did anything. Remove self-employment. So, exactly how am I supposed to make money? Because you can't really make money on a computer. Social networking. Nope. Oh, no, I don't want the welcome wagon. I don't like the welcome wagon. Piss off. I don't want anyone in my house. It's COVID. Go away. And let's find a job. Okay, right, so which one should we pick? What's a freelancer? Oh. Be your own boss, set your own schedule. Sounds good, right, if you're both self-disciplined and determined. I think I'll do that then. Electrified artists. Which one should I do then? Check for gigs. Oh! We need to outsource icon, right? Right, chat with client, create icons on Sketchpad, get icons approved. Okay. Right, Sketchpad, I'm guessing that's something in build mode that I did not see. Right. No, that's a slablet. Although having one of them would be good. Right. Digital sketch pad. Bloody hell, that's big. It's like the iPad mini and that's the iPad Pro. Right, live mode. How much did that cost? Freelancer and icons. You're just gonna stand there. Oh my god, I like the icon at the back of it. That is massive. Yay. Right, so I need to do that 2 more times, get icons approved, chat with the client. Right, so I'm guessing that's like a phone. Chat with. So who's the client? Freelancer, chat with client. Didn't know you could like do freelance. That must be new. What's happening outside? Oh, that's an interesting bench with someone sleeping. How long are you going to take to chat? Right, chat with client. Where the hell did you put the tablet? Okay, where the hell did that go? Ah. Hey, there. Freelancer and icons. Although I really need to have lunch, but... Why? No, you do not place that on the floor, do you? We'll place that there. And do the icons. And that's all the icons done. Right, it makes no sense. She puts it away half the time and on the floor some other times. Right. And also, that would not fit in your pocket. Get icons approved. Okay. So, do you do that on the computer? No. Okay. Oh. Inventory is I, right. At least I know that. Oh, send them, right? I wonder whether I'm even making money. Yeah! Money! Oh, and I could sell that if I want. Right, that's good. And check for gigs. Right, so you need to get like higher skills and basically skill up. Oh, so painting. Is that digital painting or is that... Oh my god, I never knew about this. Oh, yep, yeah, you need to eat, but just have some tea. Hey, reached painting level 2, right? Yeah, put that away. And cook something. Cook. What's that? Mac and cheese. I'll do family size. Acquired the cooking skill. Well, where are you gone? I think we'll go out into the world. Right, hurry up. Right, where's your needs? Skills. Oh, there. Oh. Alright, toilet. Use. I love this bedroom though. Right, and let's travel. Let's go out somewhere. Oh yeah, you can take a vacation. No. Have I even said hi to him? Come on. Right, where should we go? Oh my god, these are all the worlds. I want the Star Wars world, but that's on... there. Travel to this world mostly. What world's that like? I don't know. Let's go to Windenburg. And where should we go? The coffee shop. Right. Okay. Well, it's brilliant when there's no person in the coffee shop. I don't want to make a drink. I want to order a drink. Order a drink. For here. A latte. I like this coffee shop. It's really nice. So we're upstairs. Oh no, not really. And that must be some club. Change outfit. Why, where are you sitting? Outside? Oh my god, she's got a nice name. Alessandra. I wonder if my other sim shows up at all. Because I have another sim that I do play. That I created before this one. So.
Dag dag. So.
Tomba of wash.
Food. Spinor.
Gibbs. Vula shaka tea.
Rita.
Seglona.
Oh. Oh.
Do you? Oh, gosh. Grab a stick. Ah.
So. Ina.
Oh, more Sims are sitting.
Sula. Shabashu Kanui. Bomzoi Dippish.
Tell engaging story.
Panabi.
Ah. Crazo.
Polka triplet. Tobana or
something about a bat.
If it's a man, Sabana, a plea. Larkum in a plebora. Woni. Vambo Yale.
Clevete, Demiscos, Squaz. Shirsha Gibaru. Quinhar.
Inabush. Yes, Samba Pum.
Oh, where's she going?
Yabby Bazaar. Hoopate.
What else is around here? This is massive, this area. This is from the Get Together pack, this world.
So.
Oh, everyone's went. That's we probably after the cuppa. Right. That was okay. Oh, actually, no. Let's go on a night out. Right, what? Right, so where's the phone? I want to travel. Let's go to the nightclub that's on this world. Wait, one of them. Right. I do like this nightclub. Like, it's really, like, it looks really nice. I like the glass floor. Right, let's dance. Hey, I've acquired the dance skill. Not that I have much skill. Oh my god! There she is! My other sim. Heavily pregnant. I don't think she should be in a nightclub.
Ebony Plurva.
She'd probably be at home. Who's she being flirty with? That's Candy Bear. Show off moves. She's flirting with someone. Unless she just feels flirty. A Vulcan. Oh, confetti. Oh my god, it's busy. There's no one here before. Let's get to know my sim. Friendly. Infuse about dogs. Yeah, she has two dogs called Grogu and Ahsoka.
Oh, not shaving! Oh.
B is a dog lover, and so our dog lovers are happiest when around dogs. Well, I might need to get her a dog later on in the game. They're actually, oh my god, they're wearing the exact same outfit, just different colours. They're literally wearing the exact same thing. Well, she happy. Fancy footwork.
Vagina. Dorna.
Gossip. I did not even plan on, like, becoming friends with that sim because the fact that she's the other sim I play. Ooh, what's her needs? Oh, she needs to sleep. Right. Let's send her home then. She needs to sleep. Oh my god, though, I love that nightclub. That's probably my favourite place in The Sims 4. Right, let's go home though. I'm actually tired. I'm recording this at 11:15 p.m. Right, and let's shower. Quick shower. And, ooh, toilet. Wash hands, which is important. And sleep. So I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you've enjoyed that. I think it's been a pretty successful first episode. But please give it a like. Please subscribe to my channel. And I will see you in the next video. We'll just let her go to bed. But I hope you've enjoyed the video. And I'll see you next time. Bye.